Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Jennifer Emeka. I create videos on beauty, fashion, DIY and cooking. If you are new, you are welcome. Subscribe and turn on your notification icon so as to get notified each time I upload new videos. If you are returning, thanks for always coming back. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a DIY lace frontal wig cap. Let's get straight into the video. A DIY lace frontal wig cap, you need a sweet lace or any lace. You can even get it from your local supply store, all those stores that they do sell sewing material. When getting the net, get the one that looks like the skull of a person and make sure that the net is a little bit durable, that's strong. Also, you need a dome cap or a spandex dome cap, so you place it on your mannequin head. Then you place the sweet lace or the net, whichever or whatever you want to call it, on top of the mannequin head. I'm using my hands to adjust the net. As I'm adjusting the net, I'm also pinning the net to the dome cap. Please note, I'm placing the pins on the dome cap to the mannequin head. Thus, I'm placing the pins on the net to the dome cap in the way and the shape and pattern I want my lace frontal wig cap to be. I'll continue adjusting it gradually so that it will appear smooth without any unwanted net showing in those areas that I want the lace net to be. For me to get a smooth lace frontal wig cap, I placed my pin first at the center. From the center, I started placing the pins to the side of the net. Because of the way I'm adjusting it gradually, bit by bit, you can see that the lace frontal wig is looking smooth and is coming out in the shape and the design that I want it to. When I was done with one side, I moved to the second side and I will repeat the same thing that I did to the first side.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side.
If you would like me to show you how I made this DIY full lace wig, let me know down in the comment section and I'll create a video on it. This was the video I made using my DIY full lace wig on how to make a DIY bantu knots wig. I'll leave the link in the description box.
through the sun rays, and on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, and on.
When I was done pinning the whole front, the next step is for me to sew it. I'm using needle and thread to sew the dump cap and the Swiss lace together. To sew, I'm starting from the side to the center. When I get to the center, I will stop and move to the other side and start that side also at the side to the center. As I'm sewing, I will be removing the pins. I'm sewing following the lines I placed the pins.
A pair of jeans, a shirt or two. We didn't pack us if we weren't and going back. Doesn't matter if it's true. I've got a feeling love will give us what we lack. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. Yeah. And if it's not enough, I wanna see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. There'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. The Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights. Feels a year away, like the seconds, the beginning and the end. But if in time it's yesterday, your picture's gonna bring it home to me again. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. And if it's not enough, see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. There'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. The Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights.
I'm cutting out the excess sweet lace. I'm removing the pins from the recap so as to cut those parts that I have already sewed the Swiss lace to. When cutting out the dome cap, please be careful so that you will not cut out the Swiss lace that you've spent your time constructing, so you'll be very careful not to cut it out. As you can see, DIY lace frontal wig cap is ready to be used. It's all set to be used for crochet braid, for braids, for whatever you want to use it for. It's ready. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. I will see you in my next one. Bye.